Fuck, they just don't end. Sorry for swearing. No, I'm not sorry. It's a sec channel. Deal with it. Look at you. You little dick, aren't you? Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Lachlan here, and welcome back to some more Ark Survival Evolved here on the YouTube server. So, apologies for the last episode of Ark. Unfortunately, we had a little bit of an editing mishap, and, you know, some of the footage didn't actually make it into it, but it wasn't really the craziest of footage. It was just us taming Quetzalella, Quetzalla, I think. I wanted to call her, it is a her, right? No, this is, yes, yeah, gender female. I wanted to call her the Golden Quetz, but, you know, Quetzalla works. Because she didn't quit. We nearly did. And then, of course, you would have seen the rest of the footage where we actually went ahead and... oh, let's pick up some eggs here. It's like literally Easter egg hunting right now. It's so fun. Yeah, then we went ahead and tried to look for an alpha, found an alpacano. Very depressing things happen. In the end, everything was fine. I was just a little sad. Let's not talk about that ever again. But the good news is that these guys are starting to produce their own eggs. Also off screen, or not off screen, but in one of Miola's episodes, he's gone ahead and tamed another Quetzal as well. I told him you might as well get some more because we need some eggs. So he's like, sure, dude, I'll go get one as well. So we've got three Quetzals now. Should be four, but let's not talk about that. But yeah, we're going to start collecting these eggs. Any other eggs for me? It's just the females that give the eggs, I think. So there's two females right now, so if only Quetzal could make the eggs too. But the good news is I actually did collect one from Quetzalla earlier, so I've got two Quetzal eggs already, and just look at my inventory. It is just a bunch of Easter eggs. I love coming up here and just being like, oh, who's got an egg for me today? Let's do a quick egg check everywhere. Look, we got eggs out here as well. Dude, this is so sick. what the hell? I like this. All right, anyway, raptors as well. Who's got eggs for me? These are the hardest ones to find. Is that one? That's one on the ground, isn't it, buddy? Give it to me. Give it to me. That's my egg. Oh, actually, it's yours, but I want it to be mine. Any other eggs here? Oh, we got a lot of eggs back here. Glad I checked you guys. Alrighty, any others? No, it looks like about it. You got one up on there, little stand there. No, you're a male. Males don't make eggs. Do you guys need some food? No, it looks like you do, but I ain't got any. Sorry, guys. Someone just pooped, but I didn't poop out an egg. But yeah, hopefully we'll get the productivity of everything going great, and we'll have a lot of eggs being mass-produced. Yeah, let's go. I'm going proper Easter egg hunting. Look, he's got the eggs stacked up now. He's not even just, like, giving any fudges anymore. He's just stacking them up like it's a game of Stacker. Which, by the way, just made me think about that time I won that game of Stacker at Dave & Buster's. It's in one of the vlogs. I think it's Preston's vlog, actually. From when I was in Texas. Oh, it was lit. You don't know what I'm talking about. It was lit. It was actually sick. And something else that happened, unfortunately, at the end of the last episode as well, while me and Vic were taking everything back to the house, the server provider just crashed and was like, we're doing maintenance now, and we're like, sick. So we logged out in the middle of the sky with all of our stuff. Fortunately, Miola was, good to go pick us up in the middle of the air somewhere and take us home. I logged in and died straight away, by the way. So I've got all my items that were in like my chest and whatnot. I've actually got the crossbow on me that we got last episode. Now it is technically Vic's, but I can't find my apprentice crossbow anywhere. So I'm holding it ransom until we find an apprentice crossbow, because I can't find my one either. I checked all of the crossbows. All the crossbows in general are just missing here. Like, look, there's just no crossbows here. Imagine if I just, this one's just like apprentice. It's just like, oh, whoops, I'm an idiot. And I got a full set of flak and a little bit of fur. So hopefully we'll be fine. But I haven't really addressed what we're going to be doing in today's episode. So guys, we're going to be going for a little bit of an ocean look. We're going to go look into the ocean now. Can I please just have everybody in the comment section down below? First, I want your love, please. I'm begging for it. I'm like a stage 10 clinger. This place, the ocean, it's got a horrible track record. Like, I'm talking like really bad. I'm trying to find something really bad. Rob's channel. yeah, no, it is really bad. And just pray. Pray for good things. Now, potential things that we want out of the ocean are these beacons. Now, these beacons drop high-level blueprints. We're talking Quetzal saddles, riot gear, level 80, 85, 90 stuff. That's what my main goal is. And these things are very rare. I just, in general, want to have a good look into the ocean, see what's down there. I know I don't have scuba gear yet, which would probably be making more sense to go down with. But I'm just going to make a lot of lazzies. And if you don't know what lazzies are, then welcome back to Lachlan's Cooking Channel. On the last time on Lachlan's Cooking Channel, we had to make some Rex kibble. It was a great recipe, but today we're doing some Lazarus chowder. Now, you guys may have seen this before. It requires 9 cooked meats, 5 saba roots, 5 long grass, 10 mio berries, 2 narcotics, and a water skin. We're going to make 3 of them, and we're going to take them every time we go down because I'm not dealing with what happened last time because that was really bad, really bad. Also, we better get farming because we're running out of things here. Oh, no, no, we're not. No, don't worry. Miola's filling it up. Miola's doing the good stuff. All right, so this thing needs a lot of cooked meat. I actually cooked up a lot. I didn't take it out of the thing, did I? Nope. All right. Well, I'm going to take that out right now. Whoopsie. Only 9 of them. I did it, a couple hours ago, so it's fine. Yeah, we need a couple pieces of meat with us, so we'll take that. Mio berries. Narcotics we'll have to grab out somewhere. Oh, where is all of our narcotics? We brought so much back. I wonder if Miola's just held them ransom in his house, in his chest somewhere. But what's that? Artifact of the Sky Lord, found in the crawling maze of the tundra. Oh, that's one of the cool things. But it says it's armor. I don't know how you wield that. It looks really cool, though. Still on the process of trying to find... There's my... I don't know if that's his or if he's got one as well. But I'm pretty sure those are my narcotics as well, because I had, a lot on me yesterday. I think they are. And I think that's my crossbow. But I'm pretty sure it's my apprentice crossbow. Although it might be, because I know I don't have apprentice metal hatchets, metal picks. But then again, I think, where is Miola on the map? Wait, here he is. He's got a ramshackle one. He's got ramshackle, picks and axes, but he's got apprentice ones in his, why is he doing that? I don't understand. Wait, here we go. Here's all the crossbows. I found them all. Ramshackle, primitive. Where the fudge did my apprentice one go? Or did he not have an apprentice one before? He didn't have one? But he had apprentice everything else. Well, Miola, I'm going to take that. I'm going to give Vic his journeyman one that he got. I'm a bit bummed about that one. I'm not going to lie. I can't believe I didn't play a better scissor, paper, rock game. And I know people are like, why'd you open your mouth? He literally gave it to you. Fair. But at the same time, I know how rare that is. And it wasn't really fair that I'd just take it off him and just be like, yeah, you get an upgrade. I get an upgrade. Everybody wins. It's we're probably never going to come across one of those ones again. They're really rare. So I didn't want to take advantage of that whole situation. I should have grabbed a lot more of that long grass, that's for sure. Anyway, so let's start cooking some of this bad boy stuff up. We got the fibers already in there. We don't actually need them. Cooking, the mijo berries. And we just got to fill up the water skins. And we're good. Alrighty, and light the fire like it's the 4th of July. The only thing is, though, that we need to, of course, get some type of long grass. Also, I'm not taking my apprentice long neck rifle with me. It just doesn't make sense to take it with me because I can't use it underwater. Anyway, we're going to do risk protection here. We really need to do this more often for high-risk missions because we don't seem to do it at all. I'm not even taking the track helmet with me as well. It's just not happening. I'm glad to lose everything here apart from the tranquilizer shots and my apprentice long neck rifle. Oh, it's also something I wanted to do as well. There was a spare scope that Miola said I could have in here and I could take. So I'm going to go ahead and take that and attach it to my gun. And I wonder what it looks like now with the scope attached to it. How does it look? Oh, that's so much better. Yeah. All right. Okay. Perfect. Much better indeed. And yeah, so now we got a scope for it. That's cool. So yeah, put that bad boy away. I know I've got one right here, but that's a primitive one. We don't mess with that primitive, crappy stuff. We got the good stuff here. And that's probably a spare one for anyone else who needs it. So tranquilizer dart, put that over there. And what else do we not want to lose? We don't want to lose our sickle. We'll keep the pickaxes and whatnot because we might need them down there. They're only primitive. It's fine. And we've got some berries somehow in my inventory, so I guess I'll keep them anyway. Anyway, let's check on the lazzy chowders here. We've got plesiosaur saddles. I'll just take the one that me and Vic got. I'll just take this. I built the saddle. I'll just take it off that one. Oh, we're out of fire. No. Okay, and returning back to Lachlan's Cooking Channel. Make sure to always have adequate, fire to make your stuff. I'm just thinking right now, we can probably get 3 out of this. I'll have to change the water skins. But I'm just checking everything here. 2 narcotics, 10 meteor berries, 5 saba roots, 5 long grasses, 9 pieces of cooked meat. 9 times 3 is 27. So we're good here for 3. And yeah, this should be good. We got charcoal as well we can take. Charcoal is becoming a resource that we're running out of a lot lately because of the ammo. It's just taking it all. It's really mean, actually. Could we not lose it all, please? And I know I talked a lot about hopefully getting this penguin farm up and running. There was a lot of suggestions from you guys like, oh, just get a Quetz platform saddle and go pick up 10 penguins. Look, guys, I'd love to do that personally. I'd love to do it. But the Quetz platform saddle is very hard resource to obtain. Why have we not got some chowder yet? But yeah, it's just a really hard one to get. And we can't just go ahead and say, yeah, here's this, you know. We have to get to level, I think, 75. Or 80, no, or 85. 75 or 85. There's two platforms, no, oh, or 80. But I think it's 75. No, it might be 80, actually. I think it's, oh, you know, yeah, I think it's 80. I think it is legitimately 80 to get that platform saddle. So, not easy at all. Not in the slightest. And if we do come across some Mosasauruses, I will most definitely come back here, assess the situation, see if it's possible for a solo tame. If not, leave it, and come back with Miola and crew, maybe Vic as well, and try to tame that bad boy, because that's a Mosasaurus, and that is lit. And I can't believe it. I've actually found one before. I think I've talked about it several times, but I didn't even know what it was. And people were like, oh my god, that's kind of rare, and it's kind of terrifying. But I went up next to it and just hit it with jaws, and it was just like, gave him a little bit of love tap. Like, you know, what are you doing, dude? But yeah, I'm really interested. If there is, I just feel like there's a lot we're missing from the sea, and I'm excited to see what's in the sea. CC, you know, seashells by the seashore. The cells she sells are the seashores, I'm sure. And that concludes today's session of Cooking with Lachlan. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm really excited for this. I haven't been back to the ocean since we tamed the plesiosaurs, and I have a good feeling about this, actually. I want to ask you guys at home, what's so good about these pearls? Like, why are they such a good resource, and tell me why I should collect them? Because I might come back to the ocean. I really don't want to, and I probably shouldn't, but where's Jaws? Jaws used to be here. Where's the Dunkleosaurus? Tosis as well. Did Vic put them somewhere else? Okay, your tribe tamed a Dunkleosaurus, yep, and then tamed a plesiosaur. Your Dilophosaurus was killed by, yep, your pterodon was killed by an alpha. Wow, what happened there? Level 3 was killed by an alpha rex. Oh, that must have been Miola. Okay, it doesn't say that they've died here unless I missed it somewhere, but yeah, that's interesting. Is that the fishies are gone. They're not swimming with the fishies. Okay, so yeah, we're going to be riding Lapras today, but we're going to take the saddle off of the other one. Oh, there's Dunkleosaurus and there's Jaws. Okay, there we go. That makes much more sense now. But this is where everyone gets very, very edgy right now, and I'm edgy myself. Like, I don't know if I can afford, mentally, another bad episode in the ocean. Like, yeah, I'm not even kidding right now. I don't know if I can afford it. Like, no. Alright, these guys don't level up because they're not within range, so that's the only bad thing. Alright, and then the other hard part is actually getting this guy out into the ocean because of all the cluster that happens. Please, please, please let him out. Please just let him out. He just wants to get out. I'm going to spend the next 5 hours here. He feels like a Bronto, I'm not lying. I'm just going to try and like get him to follow me and see if he can try and figure his own way out. I don't want a shark to come kill me, please. Lapras, come here, dude. No sharks, please. Oh, look, you can abuse this. Oh, that's pretty cool. I should have used that more. Do I need to pick him up with a Quetzal? I don't think I can pick him up. No, I can't. You need to get out of here, buddy. Look at those teeth, mate. I think he might be a beached whale. I'm not even kidding. I think he might be a beached whale. I think I've done an irreversible thing. I killed a trilobite, apparently. Maybe that's what I was stuck on. Here we go, here we go. Oh. Come on. Make it out, make it out. Oh, you were so close. Yes. Okay, never get them stuck there again. That was disgusting. Alright, and the adventure of the ocean begins. I'll see you guys soon. Lazy chowder pops. Okay, we found some banter rays. It's revenge time, mother fudges. Yeah, remember all those times you died in my episodes? Uh-oh, we're running out of stamina here. We can kill them, right? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yum, yum, yum in my tum, tum, tum. We're attacking them, right? That's us, right? We're not dying, right? Yo, how come you missed all those shots, dude? No idea. I really want to find these beacons. Oh my god. Is that? Can't tell what he is. What's that? What the fuck is that? I think that's a Mosasaurus. I don't know what the other thing was, but I think that might be a Dunkler. I'm very well sure that's a Mosasaurus behind us. I'm very confident. That is a Mosasaurus. Holy shite. We need to get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna assess the situation. I can't get a level check on him, which sucks. But we have, where's the map at? I know where this place is at. I know where it's at. Oh, no, do not do that one. Do not do that one. That's a really bad time to do that one. All right, guys. I think the other one was a Dunkley. I think it was. I wasn't really checking, but I think it was. And that other one has to be a Mosasaurus. Like, yeah, okay, it was a Dunkley. That other one's a Mosasaurus. That's crazy. All right, so Shores is the inland one. Let's take him in. It was so big. I don't think you can use spyglasses underwater. I don't actually have one on me right now. Holy shit. Thing was fucking huge. I might have to get Matt on right now. I don't think he's on, but jeez, boys. This might be something. I just can't believe it, though. I was like, oh, I found something. Oh, it looks new, I think. Is that a Dunkleo? And then just out of fucking nowhere, this big guy just comes and says, hey, guys! And it's just like, oh, all right, this guy's here. He looks really fucking big. I'm literally using the ArcWiki like a Pokedex right now to try and see if it looks like what I saw. Yeah, that's a Mosasaurus. Holy shit, boys. Holy shit. It's a game of Dota 2 here. A level 1, it takes 20 crossbow bolts to knock out. I couldn't get a level check on him. I might go back with a spyglass just to check to see if it works underwater. And if it does, then go all the way out. 14, you won't be able to shoot underwater, so that cancels that one out. Interesting, interesting. At level 20, let's assume he's level 20, that's 41. It might still be solo tameable. But he does eat Quetzal kibble, so this could be interesting. I could potentially solo tame this. This would be one of the biggest solo tames yet, next to Miola's solo tame of a Quetzal. That's really hard. I don't know how you did that. You got the scorpion. I don't mess with that. I gotta watch that, actually, see how he does that. But, this is interesting. Game changer for sure. Well, let's try and find my spyglass, which wasn't put back in my chest. I'm not complaining, though, because, I mean, we would have lost all of our stuff if it wasn't for him. I'm gonna check Miola's chest, see if he's holding my spyglass's ransom. And it doesn't look like he is. I think they're just missing. Mr. Miolers, have you seen my spyglass, please? Mr. Miolers, have you seen my spyglass? I have not seen my spyglass anywhere. He's only got his one spyglass. Eesh. Alright, I'm gonna quickly borrow his. I gotta make sure I give it back to him, because I just want to check to see if it works underwater. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna go back and give it to him straight away. But if it does, I'll check this out. This could be interesting. So let's see, does this work underwater? I wouldn't imagine it to, but you know, anything works in this game. Okay, and let's try and get a level check on. Yep, we're taking it. Alright, we're taking it. Let's see what level this guy is to suss things out. Although I'm pretty scared to just go in general, because that guy, I don't know how much damage does he do. The Mosasaurus, I'm giving you the Pokedex entry right now, has the highest health of health and damage stat of any aquatic creature. If you encounter one unprepared, it is recommended to stay away or swim closer to the surface. If a confrontation is desired or inevitable, make sure you can stay focused solely on the Mosasaurus. Itchy sometimes can mob the player without a trace of the location. When blood is spilled, anglers patrol the waters, adding more. Lure to an underwater cave and shoot it with a crossbow as it cannot fit inside. Be sure the plesiosaurs nearby don't get the better of you. Potential for a solo tame is becoming more and more viable. This dodo, though, why are you swimming? Itchy, go away, I don't like you. Oh, Lapras, you're following me. No! I have to get you back out again now. Oh, no. Itchy, we're gonna kill you now. Turning circle on these things are utter chaos. I'm trying to turn here so I can get out. Can't believe I had him set to follow. Dinosaur in the way. Get out the way, dude. Here we go. And we're out of here with 90 seconds on the clock. All right, so let's go quickly say hello to this guy and try to bait him downwards. There he is. Yo! Oh, stamina's out. All right, is that another Mosasaurus there? Stamina's out. What's that over there? That's the Dunkleo, probably. Alright, let's bait him to the underwater cave. Oh no, I probably should get my spying glass out first, actually. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna tame him yet. I just wanna get the spying glass out. Can't use the spying glass on him. Oh shit. Let's try and get him to stop following us. Then I'll get out and have a look. Spying glass, let's have a look. Oh, there's a shark coming. Level 2! Interesting. How is he level 2? That's so low. How does that work? Because the difficulty is so high. Interesting indeed. I think we can do this solo, guys. All right, everybody. Welcome back to Lachlan's Cooking Show. So in today's installment, we've actually got another part which requires Quetzal kibble, because these things are actually used as the best food for Mosasauruses. So let's have a look and see what we need to create one of these fine masterpieces. Okay, these things aren't exactly cheap. They break a bank or 10. Now, we need to get some actual prime meat jerky here, so I'm going to go ahead and get some going. These things are very expensive. Use spark powder, oil, and cooked meat, so we need some oil as... spark powder as well in there. So yeah, while you're preparing the dish, you want to make sure that you prepare the prime meat jerky, because you're going to need 3 pieces for every one of the kibble. Now, we're only going to be making 2, maybe 3 if we go upstairs and you've got a another Quetzal egg up there. But yeah, so there we go. We've got everything working. That should hopefully, over time, make some jerky over hours. It takes hours? Oh, shite. It takes 36 minutes to turn meat into jerky. Sick. I knew I should have done that earlier. Okay, so there's cooked meat jerky. There's 1 piece of prime meat jerky. We need 3 of them. I could wait a while. But I don't know if I want to. I just don't know if I want to wait that long. And there's no way I can speed it up. I just literally have to wait. I'm gonna check Miola. Maybe he might be walking around with some jerky just for no reasons. No raisins at all. Nah. Not happening. And see, the thing that pisses me off is that I'm pretty sure I put in a lot to get made. And, it just, yeah, didn't work, so. This cooking show, gonna take a break. Catch you next time for when it ready. Okay, so, executive decision. I'm not gonna be going ahead and doing this. Miola's also on right now. He's on to grab a thumbnail. I told him about the Mosasaurus, and, we're gonna be working on getting, hopefully, a lot more of this stuff in here. I think I actually need to put more oil in there as well, so we get a 24 stack of prime meat jerky, because we desperately need that stuff for when we're gonna get a lot more involved with the Giga, who's hopefully still running around in that snow somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I try and get some oil while I'm out. But yeah, Miola just suggested it's only level 2. The bonus that you're gonna get from using kibble is probably gonna get wasted and just take a little longer. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get some prime meat and then go out there. Now, getting the prime meat might be a bit hard. I'm also gonna go ahead and swap my crossbow for the journeyman just for this mission. Look, if I lose it, get mad at me. If not, I'm Vic's not using it, obviously. So I'm gonna go. If he locks in, just like, yo, where's my journeyman? And it's like, dude, I don't know. Maybe have it. But yeah, no, I think it'll just make sense because it'll go down quicker. I'm probably gonna bait him into that cave. I might take the train. No, I'll just keep these with me. I'll use the journeyman. Because unless I'm mistaken, because the damage scales of the torpor and the damage on this crossbow is higher, it should knock it out quicker. That's the theory behind it. I'm also now doing college lessons on Ark Survival. So if you guys want to just join, yeah, next to the cooking. It's right after the cooking show. Also, today's cooking show is canceled because we don't have the stuff to do it. So come back next time. Alrighty, so the next question is, how do we get some prime meats, little Lockie? Alright, so it's going to be kind of hard, actually. He took the... I didn't make another Quetzal saddle. Miola's on. He's off to go get the thumbnail. I guess pterodons work just as well. Who's got really... Let's use Lachlan. Please don't kill me. Dude, I can't wait to kill this guy one day. It's coming one day. But yeah, and you got some prime meats. Bronze is over there. The Bear King, I should be saying, right? But yeah, when you get some prime meat. Who's got some prime meats for me, guys? Who's got some prime meats? Hmm? Also, checking at level... level 1, it's 20 crossbow bolts at a normal crossbow, so it might actually be like 15. We should have more than enough supplies to take down the level 2, so that'll be easy. Prime meats, on the other hand. I could just dip in and out of the ocean, but I don't really want to be honest. I'd rather come in with some initially as well, but I probably will dip in and out of the ocean. Where are the fudging high-level monsters? This is the first one I found. Oh, no, don't kill. No, I don't want to accidentally hit him. You stay passive there, buddy. I got you back. Alright. Uh-oh. Okay, now go neutral. Alright, yeah. You have to take out those bees. I can't help you with that one. Or maybe I can. Why? Such dicks all the time. Got him. Alright, now meanwhile, the epic battle... Oh, I've got his spyglass, by the way. The epic battle of Lachlan, please don't kill me, and the bug is going... Oh, and it ended. Unanimous win victory. Good work, buddy. All right, good. Thank God you're in follow range. All right, now we're shooting this guy dead. Just stay passive. I don't want you getting involved. It's actually probably for the better that I don't get involved in some close quarters combat. Oh, he's nearly dead. And he's dead. All righty, level 8. So getting meat, we want to use this click right here. Prime. 5 prime meats. All right, not bad. Not bad at all. All right, let's give him some food. And then please don't eat my prime meat rat, dude. You wouldn't do that, right? I think he's good to go. Let's get more than 5, actually. Let's get, like, about 6 or 7. Yeah. Okay, so the one issue I'm running into right now is how am I gonna be able to actually, like, I'm just gonna get off him right here. Can I access him? No, come down here, dude. Come down here. It's how I'm gonna be able to feed the... Could you get down here, dude? Please, thank you. All right. It's how I'm gonna be able to actually have him trapped in the cave with the plesiosaur there. So I might have to, like, ditch him or something. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do this without having him die. That the plesiosaur, that is. He's only level 2, though. This guy's kind of tanky. I don't know. It's going to require some hard work here. So let's all work very hard and try to work something out. Oh, let's pop that Lazzy too, by the way. There's Jaws there coming right for us. There's Jaws, right? Oops, I just hit my own dude. Neutral, just kill him. Neutral, dude. Yeah, kill him. It's a sick pattern on a shark, though. It's a really sick pattern on the shark. Yo, neutral, guys. Fight back. Stop being such little bitches. That's one tough megalodon, though. He's taking these shots. Killed a manta. That's half the battle. Now kill these. What's going on? Oh, I'm scared to hit Lapras then. I think I did. The megalodon's feeling the burn, though. Trying to help out here. Dunxiotosis killed a manta. This is a sick Jaws. He's nearly dead, though. He's nearly dead. He just needs, like, one more hit. All right, let's get some of that raw prime fish meat. We'll take that to our boy Lapras. Don't please, yep, Lachlan, please don't kill me. We'll just chill there for a while. And let's go find the big bad wolf. I don't think that thing I found a while ago was a Mosasaurus, because it didn't look that big last time, unless my memory's, like, just messed up or something. I think I found a Dunkleosteosis last time. So raw prime fish meat, yeah, it doesn't actually expire, like, longer than the other one. It's up stamina here for this guy. But yeah, it doesn't expire as long as the other one, so that's interesting to note. But Lazzy's popped. I've only got that. Oh, did I have Trank Arrows equipped during that? Oh, that should be enough. Should be enough. Should be fine. But yeah, let's try and find our boy, the big bad wolf. But he's not a wolf, he's a fish, actually. So just, you know, deal with it. All right, see a big fat mother fudger somewhere. He's out of stamina. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Good evasive maneuvers there, buddy. Good evasive maneuvers. Is that another Mosasaurus? Did, no, that's a Dunkleosteosis. All right, good. We don't really want to draw attention from him just yet. So let's just get this Mosasaurus. But yeah, how do I get him inside without having this guy at the risk? You know, like, unless I could, like, do, like, a ring around the rosy and bait this guy around the whole freaking map. Get out, take a shot, get out, take a shot. Like, we could do that. Maybe he could try to tank and just be the little gunner or something. I don't know, man. Ah, Jaws, get you fuck off. I don't like you. Maybe I should get a manta ray and just suicide and get in there, or a shark bait. All right, that shot strategy, let's try it. Oh, what's hitting us? All right, well, that's not good. I did pass it for a reason there, buddy. Did pass it for a reason. All right, no, fuck, go neutral now, but, like, okay, where'd they even come from? That's what I want to know. What are you at right now? You're neutral. Passive. Mossy's up there, buddy. Don't get stuck. You're a big fatty here. Yeah, he got a good chomp out of you there, didn't he? All right, let's start our tactic. And why couldn't I get on? Okay, I don't like that tactic. I don't like that. I don't like that. It was very stressful, actually. No. Can't ride him. Ugh. Doesn't do crazy damage. He does enough that it hurts. All right, let's try and get him stuck over here. Oh, there's a Jaws down here, though. He's stuck, too. No, he's not. Can't you see him dealing with a sitch right now? Well, it's a golden anglerfish, Mom. It's a golden angler. All right. I think we'd have to get this manta ray. Or some shit, because this isn't working. Okay. So, what you're looking at is Jaws. I took him out to get a manta ray. And he's not coming home. Level 47 one just killed him very quickly. And soon, my whole place will be destroyed. I'm sorry, Vic. I didn't mean Jaws to happen like this. Manta rays are dicks. And dealing with them is impossible. Oh, I've trapped a level 47 one. But I don't want level 47 one. That's too much. It's gonna take too long. Oh my god, I didn't bring the fucking angler gel. Arrgh! I'm so sorry, Jaws. I didn't mean this to happen. I'll get you a new one, Vic. I'll get you a new one. Fucking manta rays, man. Now I have to run away the back. And I accidentally ate a chowder as well. And the thing is, I could have just used Jaws and got him killed, but obviously I didn't want him killed because it's Vic's team. I feel really bad. But he died anyway. This is a tilt fest. Ladies and gentlemen, you've seen Shark Bait. I would like to introduce everybody to Mosasaurus Bait. Oh, you can't see it because the name's my face cam. Mosasaurus Bait. So yeah, this guy's going to be our bait. I'm just so pissed about... I'm so pissed about Jaws because it's going to piss a lot of you guys off. And if you're pissed off, I'm pissed off. So yeah, we're going to go back home and we're going to use this guy as bait to try and get Mosasaurus. Who knows how it'll work. Let's hope it does work. Okay, so one Jaws death later, and I think we're finally ready to go. We got Lazarus Chowder ready to pop. We're going to take Joey on the way over through the legs, arm and a hoop trick. Oh, damn it, we couldn't get through. Oh, you can't get through the legs. No, you can't. Take that back. Oh, you technically could. But yeah, no, we're going to go down. I'm really scared. This has already become such a lengthy episode. I'm still just pissed about Jaws because even if we tamed, we still lost Jaws. But then again, like, Jaws dying, he's just the entry-level water mount. Like, well, I guess an Itchy's probably more entry-level, but, like, they don't really do anything at this stage. So, I mean, he's got Nessie, so, like, what else is there you want? All right, and the other thing I need is the food off of this guy, which will just consist of the raw prime meats at this stage. The rest did evacuate, so that's cool. Not really. No, don't eat those. Don't eat those. Those are not for you. So yeah, the real game begins now. Let's see if we can have a good one. Our whole strategy involves getting him into the cave. He can't fit into the cave, so we should be clear for an easy tame, I hope. Then we'll go out and get kills and sharks and whatnot. This could go one of two ways, guys. The boy was last seen around here, I believe. No, he was actually around here. Yeah, this is where I tried to get him to, like, stay around. And the fishies came. Okay. Just right into the cave entrance. There's the cave entrance right there. Mossy right there. Is that Mosasaurus? All right. Yo, how do I bark at you? Yo. That's your head. That's your tail. All right, come. Come my way. All right. Come into here, mate. Come on. You can't fit in here, can you? You imagine he can. Says he can't fit in here, so this is very cheap. But I will... Wow, this is all I had to do. Wow, I could have done Jaws with this. Oh, we have some guys who can fit in. Hello. Welcome back. Set to neutral. Fight them, please. I will help you as well. This is the only fight we ever have to win is the anglers. You hit them once and they just back up. Where'd Manta go? Wow, these guys are tanky, man. Wow, these guys are really tanky. Oh, we got a level. Wait, where'd Manta... Oh! Where'd... Oh, okay. Yep, help us out, buddy. Help us out. That'd be great. We got a person coming inside who's not allowed to be in here. That'd be great if you could kill me for him. Oh, we have another one. Shark bait. Mosasaurus bait. You're not meant to be... Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, for fuck's sakes. What the actual fuck? Why? Why are you gonna do this? Why are you gonna be those dicks? You're those guys right now. I hope you realize. You're literally those guys. Not even let me leave. Hey? That's how you're gonna do it? You wanna be just like your other fuck boy? Like, we can do that. Cause I've just lost a good manta ray. And I lost a good manta ray. Oh, actually, I've got a saddle here. I could tame a mega to get out of here and use his bait. Probably would make more. Fuck, they just don't end! Sorry for swearing. No, I'm not sorry. Sec channel. Deal with it. Look at you, you little dick, aren't you? Yeah. How do you like them apples, huh? Alright. We're gonna level up melee damage. I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna need it. Alright, level 71 has been achieved. I probably should have tamed one of those megalodons. We have to pop our head out and be like, hey dude, come back inside. Hey, come over here, dude. We can't really. I'm gonna die if I go out there. I don't think I'll be able to get back inside. Alright. He's coming around. Come around. Let's give him a little bit of a. I can't see the trajectory of the arrow. Oh, we're getting further and further away from the cave. That one hit him. Alright. It's game time. We can't get to the cave. How much can we tank? We're actually taking a decent amount of his damage. This should be fine. You can't get inside, Kenny. Imagine if he just pranked me and just came inside. Just like, huh, it's not a prank. Alright. That's only level 2, they said. Come on, just don't move. Just don't move away from me. We're actually fine right now. As long as no megalodons come and crash the party, we are fine. Alright, please don't crash the party. No more parties in LA. No more parties in underground caves as well. They have a new rule. Alright, come on. I'm using... Yeah, I'm just... Oh, we knocked him out! Okay. Whew. Okay. Okay. It's all we had to do. It was a lot. Oh, we got prime meat here as well. Oh, sick, actually. All right. You know what? He was Mosasaurus bait the whole time. It's fine, actually. Getting out, on the other hand, will be a difficult situation. I might need to get someone on to get me out of here. Because I can't get out. I can't ride him either. Definitely can't craft the saddle either as well. All right, I do have to protect him though as well. So let's get the raw prime fish meats out of that guy. It's my duty to protect you, Mr. Mosasaurus. So I shall do that. Oh, I've only got 6 narcotics. So hopefully your torpor rate doesn't go down. You did damage quite a bit of my armor there, buddy. All right. Oh, holy shit, your torpor goes down quick and we only have 6 of these. Oh my shit. Okay, there's this torpor dropping. This is like a, yeah, this is a bad situation for us to be in. I think it'll be a hard tame. I will have to use my Trank arrows though, I think. And we only have so many amounts of raw prime fish meat. And could you, oh, come on. He had something in his inventory there, but I didn't get it. So I didn't access it. I mean, if I have to get him to eat those, I will. His torpor rate though is dropping fast. Where is he at already? Oh, he's getting there. I actually do want a shark right now. Before I didn't, but now I do. Can I cut myself to literally get my blood so they can hone in on me? Because that was great last time. All right. Well, I'm going to hit him in a bit anyway, so I might as well do it now. Yo, guys. Sharks. 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 See that? Where are you at? See, I don't care about taming effectiveness because it's not going to be that great anyway. Plus 0 levels. Hell yeah. So I have a Megalodon saddle. If I could tame a Megalodon while down here, that would A, give me a way to escape and a way for me to give back one. Imagine if I just call one Jaws and act like nothing happened. That'd be so funny. But very cruel. But funny. Where are two sharks, please? Can I have a shark, please? Where's shark bait? I'm just going to hit him with a couple of these ones while I'm up here. Just make sure that torpor ain't going anywhere. Hello, shark, please. Can I have a shark? Can I please have a shark? I'm pretty sure the plesiosaurs can't fit inside that cave, and if they could, I'm going to be very pissed off with myself and everyone involved. All right, well, the hunt looking for a Megalodon hasn't exactly been successful. Now, one could say unsuccessful, actually. I would probably use that word. Imagine if a plesio spawns. That'd be the worst thing ever. I'd probably tilt. I've also lost exactly where I was at, which is bad, because I need to go back and... All right, so Megalodons. Not today, apparently. Oh, do you have... Raw, no, I know you don't, but what are you doing down here? You're bottom feeding like crazy, dude. All right, let's see, what are we at now? Torpor is at about half, and his taming bar, where is it all at? Ugh, it's not looking good, guys. It's not looking good. I don't want to lose this tame. I'll literally do everything I have. I should have brought more resources with me. I actually think, though, I should get this. I should get this tame, just for the reason that I have enough arrows. What, you better not be trying to kill him, buddy. Could you leave, please? Wow, 67 of these guys. They are some tanky motherfudges. Oh, I've actually got 2 narco berries on me as well. Hell yeah. Oh, and the Lazarus chowder is just about to fade. That's amazing. Sucks as well, because raw fish meat is literally the worst thing to give him. There's raw meat, there's cooked prime meat, and then there's raw prime meat, and then there's that. So, that's great. Love how we're using the worst one available. Well, I didn't poke at that angler at all, did I? Let's have a little bit of a poke and see if he has. He's probably decomposed. Yeah, decomposed. All right, where's his torpor at now? It's back up to 2K. Where's the overall thing? We're at like 33%. I have to go swimming. Oh, but I don't have oxygen. Okay, guys. This is one of those times. This is one of those times where I tilt. Not just a little bit, but of a lot of it. So, you're probably like, Lachlan, why are you wearing no clothes? Why are you back in the house? And what happened to the Mosasaurus? Very great, valid questions, by the way. Very good. Let's start with number one. Why are we in the base? All right, so we're in the base because we died. All right, how did we die? That's the next question you're asking right now. You're probably like, how did he die? How could he die? So the Mosasaurus wasn't getting tamed. The fish wasn't working. The fish meat wasn't working good enough. So I tried to make a ditch effort to go to the surface with the oxygen that I had. Spoiler alert, we didn't make it. Went back with Lapras to find my stuff. Wasn't there. Looks like a shark or something ate it. So, I don't have any of my items anymore. But, before I made one of my last, swaps, I made sure that I, took a regular crossbow? I took a regular crossbow because I was, you know, afraid of taking the other one back. So I went ahead and, yeah, I didn't end up going with either the Journeyman or the Apprentice. I have both with me right now. So that's fine. We didn't lose any crossbows. I just lost all my armor. And no, I'm not even joking. I've been recording for 3 hours and I don't have 2 main channel videos. So, look, you guys are very upset. Don't worry, I'm that times 1,000. I'm just going to leave it with a fuck the ocean. And I'll see you guys next time.